Ladies and gentlemen, live from Albuquerque, Trent Rocks. Oh!
Fucking little bitch.
Sounds like Aaron on guitar.
I'll go away.
Moore is well known for his ability to take sounds from television and answering machines and turn them into music for people that record at his studio and for use in his own recordings.
There's a reason why.
Because you can't change anything. And you can't change anything.
I'm not saying anything.
You'll tell me, but not now.
Not on me.
Okay, so should we open the spiral and then you can bullshit with them?
Play Buckle Up.
Oh, I don't think so.
No. I think they're my favorite.
None of your Buckle Loves work.
Yes,
okay,
they do.
Okay, this one.
Play that loud.
Sounds like Aaron on guitar.
Oh.
Alright.
Now you played that dumb song and made me quiet.
Ah, come on, dude. Come on. You fucking obviously played it down there.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, I did my final in high school, my dance, because I took dance.
Okay,
then scroll down.
I'm like, seriously, I gotta go to my show.